Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your boy Sabi Juice, and she is Megatron. She is Megan. I was just kidding. She also goes by Meg. So in this video, we are going to react to The Baby's new song, which he collaborated with NBA YoungBoy. Is that what the name of the singer is? I hope so. Yeah. So the name of the song is Jump. So are you ready to jump?
Yes.
While the music is on?
Yes.
Yeah? So let's just take a look at this music video. So I know a lot of people do not know this. I'm a big fan of DaBaby. And I guess you too.
Yeah, me too.
So I'm excited for this music video. Let's see what he has to offer. Yeah? Mm-hmm. So let's just dive right into it and then we'll have a discussion right after. Here we go. Face mask. Did you see that? Did you see that?
No.
The donkey was wearing a face mask.
And NBA YoungBoy, two of the hottest rappers alive, are hiding in this house right now. Let's see what's shaken up with the... Oh, baby! Oh, well, thank you. I was going to say I was needing a little sanitizing. Yes, that's good. I wanted to ask you, how are you staying clean and socially relevant during this time of crisis? Okay. No, that is refreshing, and I like it. I'm done with that. What I really wanted to ask is, how are you handling the bitches? I think double dab will do me. I think that's good. Now, are you double rapping during this time of crisis with these women? And let me ask you this. If a mofo were to cough on you, would you sling the iron? I'm just curious. We all have to stay safe. We have to stay more oh, yes. You know, they say the three times. Three times is a charm. And I think that's going to do it. I will. And I want you to double dip. And I want you to stay
hand
safe.
Hand sanitize.
Keep a social distance. Remember a nice 6-foot diameter. I'm Fillmore Butts. Back to you in the studio, Phil.
Okay, let's go, Nick.
Soon as we're down, we gon' dead them. You know it ain't something. We never be leaving no clues.
Why is she washing the leaves? God is great. So what did you think of it?
It was fun.
Yeah, it was super fun.
It's funny how they were cleaning everything.
Uh-huh. It almost...
And the palm tree.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know why she was doing that. But I guess it is needed. Like, I mean, the virus could survive on the palm tree, right? Technically. But yeah, it almost felt like they were actually cleaning the house and they just decided to make a rap song out of it.
Yeah.
Because I did not see the cleaners dancing. They were cleaning throughout the video. But a brilliant idea though. Like, it was nice to see both of them come together. To make this song and asking the world to stay clean, right?
Yeah, the part with the report at the beginning was pretty
funny. Yeah, yeah, that was a funny skit. That was hilarious. And even the beginning of the video in which they had their logo come up, mm-hmm. It was, what was it? Real goat? And the goat in the logo had a face mask. And I kind of guessed what was coming later. So that was funny as well, and
it was a catchy song. I liked it.
It was a catchy song, yeah. I liked how the baby was like completely goofy in this whole video, and the other singer, NBA Youngboy, he was so serious throughout the video, but at one point he smiled, and I was like, yes, finally he smiled. And I guess he's known to being serious in all of his songs, so it was nice to see him switch it up in this music video by also trying to be goofy along with the baby.
Mm-hmm.
And what else?
Yeah, I think he's just always goofy. That's what I like about him.
Yeah.
Like all his songs and stuff.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so...
Like the dancing and...
Yeah.
Here and there.
Yeah. There was this one point where he was like outside his house near to his pool and he was doing that... this dance, and I could see him like he was trying so hard to control himself because he was about to burst out laughing. I was able to see it in his face. So I think that's how he is. Like his personality is just like goofy and like so funny, and that's what he brings to all of his videos, and that's what makes the video so much fun.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously, like they shot this whole video in the baby's house, I guess. I'm guessing, like most of the other artists,
mm-hmm.
I like how these artists are getting creative with their music videos. Like they want to keep making videos and music, but at the same time respect the rules and regulations set by the government. By not going out and doing less of social interaction.
Mm-hmm.
Also, it's more of like preaching what they are saying, right?
Yeah.
Because the whole song was about like staying home and being clean. So I like that part as well. Is there anything else that we're missing from the music video? So yeah, we both enjoyed the music video. And I feel like this is a song that is going to be stuck in my head.
Yeah.
For quite some time
me
now. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hey guys, if you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.